Hello everyone, this is Rajiv and you are watching Global Institute of Agriculture GIA YouTube channel. Today we are going to see the question paper of BHU PG Entrance 2015. So without any late, let's start our session. Let's come to the first question. Your first question is, homogenization of milk is done at following temperature. Choose the correct answer from these following options. Your option A is 30 degree centigrade, option B 60 degree centigrade, option C 90 degree centigrade, option D 120 degree centigrade. Next question, iron in milk is dash. Your options are here, option A poor, option B rich, option C balanced, option D not balanced. Next question, hormone used for letting down of milk is, your options are here, option A progesterone, option B estrogen, option C oxytocin, option D thyroxine. Next question, milk of which breed has lowest fat in percent? Your options are here, option A Haryana, option B Sahiwal, option C Holstein, option D Jersey. Next question, colostrum is, option A cow milk, option B milk of fast lactation, option C fast 3 to 4 days milk, option D buffalo milk. Next question, which of the following protein is present in milk? Your options are here, option A casein, option B gene, option C collagen, option D keratin. Next question, byproduct of cream manufacture is, your options are here, option A whey, option B skim milk, option C buttermilk, option D lassi. Next question, chief carbohydrate of milk is dash. Your options are here, option A lactose, option B glucose, option C maltose, option D sucrose. Next question, 9 number question is, colostrum coagulates on heating due to presence of, your options are here, option A keratin, option B fat, option C albumin, option D casein. Next question, 10 number question is, pasteurization of milk is done, your options are here, option A to kill milk bacteria, option B to destroy bacterial toxin, option C to increase milk nutritive value, option D for taste. Next question, 11 number one is, percent of protein in khoa is dash. Your options are here, option A 5 to 7%, option B 10 to 12%, option C 17 to 20%, option D 25%. Next question, 12 number question is, whey is produced from dash. Your options are here, option A cheese manufacturer, option B butter manufacturer, then option C after milk coagulation, then option D from colostrum's heating. Next, 13 number question is, pterothorax is dash. Your options are here, option A cephalothorax, option B prothorax and mesothorax, option C meso and metathorax, then option D metathorax and first abdominal segment. Next, come to the 14 number question is, chitin is, option A nitrogenous polysaccharide, option B nitrogenous monosaccharide, option C nitrogenous disaccharide, option D sulfur containing amino acids. Next, 15 number question is, ETL is always dash. Your options are here, option A equal to E by L, option B above the E by L, option C below the E by L, and option D is above the significant harm. So choose the correct answer from these options. Next question, 16 number question is, in male mosquitoes, the Johnston's organ is found on which antennal segment? Your options are here, option A first, option B second, option C third, option D fourth. Next question, the red pumpkin beetle lay its egg, option A on the leaves, option B on the flower, option C on the fruit, option D in the soil. Next question, 18 number question is, the function of Malpighian tubules is, option A digestion, option B excretion, Option C, respiration. Option D, circulation. Next question, 19 number question is, which one of the following is present in the hemolymph of majority of insects? Your options are here, option A, tree halose, option B, glucose, option C, sucrose, option D, fructose. Next question, 20 number question is, one spermatid is transformed into how many spermatozoa? Your options are here, option A, 1, option B, 2, option C, 3, option D, 4. Next question, 21 number question is, Sanjo scale belongs to which family? Your options are here, option A, Diaspidae, then option B, Dactylopidae, then option C, Tenthridinidae, option D, Meloidae. Next question, 22 number question is, slippery band is used against the dash. Your options are here, option A, red cotton bug, option B, mango mealybug, option C, painted bug, option D, sugarcane mealybug. Next question, 23 number question is, Zygogramma bicolorata fits on option A, water hyacinth, option B, orbanke, option C, parthenium, option D, saccharum. Next question is, 24 number question is, the royal jelly is secreted from the glands located in the, your options are here, option A, head, option B, prothorax, option C, mesothorax, option D, metathorax. Next, 25 number question is, at optimum level of production or output, the marginal return should be dash. Your options are here, option A, positive, option B, negative, option C, 0, option D, equal to average return. Next, 26 number question is, here it is, the principle of least cost combination of two factors indicates that profit can be maximized at option A, del x2 by del x1 equal to px1 by px2, option B, del x2 by del x1 equal to px2 by px1, option C, del x1 by x2 equal to px1 by px2, then option D, x1 by del x2 equal to px1 by px2. Choose the correct answer from these four options. Next, 27 number question is, maximum profit can be achieved in agribusiness when marginal return MR is equal to, your options are here, option A, marginal cost, option B, average output, option C, total output, option D, total cost. Next, 28 number question is, here, the cost of production can be minimized by using the principle of dash. Your options are here, option A, law of return, option B, law of opportunity cost, option C, cost principle, option D, law of least cost combinations. Next come to 29 number question is, if the increase or decrease of one product increases or decreases the other product, the relationship between both products is known as, your options are here, option A, complementary, option B, supplementary, option C, competitive, option D, symbiotic. Next, 30 number question is, comprehensive crop insurance scheme was launched in year, option A, 1975, option B, 1985, option C, 1995, option D, 2002. Next, 31 number question is, opportunity cost is known as dash. Your options are here, option A, overhead cost, option B, prime cost, option C, alternative cost, option D, sunk cost. Next, 32 number question is, which of the following item has highest income elasticity? Your options are here, option A, bread, option B, butter, option C, milk, option D, wine. Okay, choose the correct answer from these four options. Next come to the 33 number question. The condition of market where few buyers are present is called as this. Your options are here: option A, monopsony; option B, oligopsony; option C, oligopoly; option D, monopoly. Next question, 34 number question is, the wage is not paid to option A, permanent labor; option B, casual labor; option C, family labor; option D, contract labor. Next question, 35 number question is, farm profit is equal to option A, gross revenue minus cost; option B, gross revenue minus net returns; option C, gross income minus gross revenue; option D, gross income minus risk cost. Next, 36 number question is, farm price means to option A, the price that farmer receives for his produce; option B, price prevailing in the market; option C, price declared by the government; option D, MSP. Next, 37 number question is, most appreciate crop rotation from soil health point of view is, your options are here: option A, maize, wheat plus mustard; then option B, rice, wheat plus linseed; then option C, cowpea, wheat plus gram; option D, sorghum, wheat. Next question, 38 number question is, chemical used for testing seed viability is dash. Your options are here: option A, tetrazolium; option B, blitox; option C, babistin; option D, formalin. Next, 39 number question is, which of the following implement is not good for conservation agriculture? Your options are here: option A, zero till putty drill; option B, raised bed planter; option C, turbo seeder; option D, rotavator. Next, 40 number question is, desuckering associated with which of the following? Your options are here: option A, potato; option B, tobacco; option C, cotton; option D, sweet potato. Next, 41 number question is, if only one irrigation is available for wheat crop, it should be applied at? Your options are here: option A, ear emergence; option B, dwarf stage; option C, maximum tillering; option D, CRI. Then 42 number question is, relatively more drought tolerant variety of rice is? Option A, swarna; option B, sabhagi; option C, sambha masuri; then option D, swarna sabwan. Next, 43 number question is, availability of phosphorus to plants is more in form? Your options are here: option A, H2PO4; option B, HPO4; option C, PO4; option D, elemental phosphorus. Then 44 number question is, which of the following fertilizer contains sulfur also? Your options are here: option A, CAN can; option B, DAP; option C, SSP; option D, MOP. Then 45 number question, effective control of phalaris minor in wheat can achieved by? Your options are here: option A, 2,4-D, that is amine; then option B, pendimethalin; option C, sulfosulfuron; option D, atrazine. Next, 46 number question is, which one of the following is not pre-emergence herbicide? Your options are here: option A, simazine; option B, basalin; option C, pendimethalin; option D, glyphosate. Then 47 number question is, the nutrient playing significant role in symbiotic nitrogen fixation in leguminous crops is? Your options are here: option A, calcium; option B, molybdenum; option C, zinc; option D, magnesium. Okay. Next, 48 number question is, generally for most soil bacteria activities, pH range is option A, 6 to 8, option B, 5 to 7, option C, 7 to 9, option D, 3 to 5. Choose the correct answer from these 4 options. Next, 49 number question is, extension education is a, option A, social science; option B, physical science; option C, biological science; option D, part of plant genetics. Then 50 number question is, farmers are illiterate or semi-literate, and option A, they cannot understand agricultural science. Option B, they can understand agricultural science. Option C, they cannot adopt modern farming methods. Option D, they cannot increase agricultural production. Next, 51 number question is, fisheries science, option A, is not a part of rural life. Option B, is a part of rural life. Option C, has no relevance to rural ecology. Option D, is not at all scientific. Then, 52 number question is, with growing emphasis on urban development, option A, the importance of agriculture will go down. Option B, the importance of agriculture will increase. The productivity, option C, the productivity per unit area will decrease. Option D, the standard of living of farmers will come down. Next, 53 number question is, political changes of option A, have no bearing on agriculture. Option B, have some effect on agriculture. Option C, are not of much relevance to farmers. Option D, do not affect scientists. The chief aim of extension education is, chief aim of extension education is to, option A, provide dignity and honor to the farming profession. Option B, increase the income of farmers. Option C, increase agricultural production. Option D, carry research to the farmers. Next, 55 number question is, consumer education, option A, has nothing to do with extension education. Option B, is of no great use. Option C, is a waste of resources. Option D, is an important part of extension education. Next, 56 number question is, with the Green Revolution, option A, the expectations from scientists have increased. Option B, there has been no increase in per capita consumption of food because of increase in population. Option C, the soil has become richer. Then option D, the farmers have become more traditional. Then 57 number question is, the science nearest to extension education is, option A, animal husbandry. Option B, agricultural economics. Option C, agronomy. Option D, mathematics. Then 58 number question is, the target audience for extension education are, option A, the landed farmers only. Option B, the farmers and barbers. Option C, the farmers and carpet weavers. Then option D, all the rural people. Then 59 number question is, for farmers, the mass media are, option A, not useful extension education because the farmers cannot read this. Option B, useful only as radio. Option C, useful as all types of mass media. Option D, useful only as television. Next, come to the 60 number question is, the most important element to be kept in mind in program planning is, option A, the people's participation. Option B, the budget available. Option C, the quality of the soil. Option D, the cropping pattern. Next question, 61 number question is, the theory that evolution results from variation coupled with natural selection was propounded by, option A, F.A. Walker. Option B, Robert Brown. Option C, Charles Darwin. Option D, G.J. Mendel. Next, 62 number question is, the NBPGR is located at, option A, Karnal. Option B, Lucknow. Option C, New Delhi. Option D, Pusa. Then 63 number question is, cross pollination in bajra is prompted by, option A, protandry. Option B, protogyny. Option C, monoecy. Option D, variation in plant height. Next, 64 number question is, totipotency of cell is the basis for, option A, spermatogenesis. Option B, microbiology. Option C, cytogenetics. Option D, tissue culture. Next, 65 number question is, variation in the identical twins is, option A, environmental. Option B, genetic. Option C, oligogenetic. Option D, polygenic. Next, 66 number question is,
Only a few of the induced mutants are option A, selectively neutral, option B, polygenic, option C, useful, option D, harmful. Then 67 number question is, development of new high-yielding variety of wheat, rice, etc. is mainly due to option A, natural selection, option B, artificial selection, option C, recurrent selection, option D, domestication. Next, 68 number question is, the appropriate method of plant breeding to be employed when a vertical resistance gene from an otherwise inferior genotype is to be introduced in an agronomically superior base which is otherwise disease susceptible is option A, polycross, option B, three-way cross, option C, multiple cross, option D, back cross. Next, 69 number question is, in cereals, highest gluten content is in option A, rice, option B, maize, option C, wheat, option D, barley. Then come to 70 number question is, crossing over is a process opponent of option A, chromosome repulsion, option B, chromosome pairing, option C, chromosome orientation, option D, linkage. Next, 71 number question is, the most commonly used agent for inducing polyploidy in plant is option A, UV rays, option B, colchicine, option C, DMS, option D, EMS. Then 72 number question is, a viroid consists of option A, DNA, option B, RNA, option C, DNA plus protein coat, option D, RNA plus protein coat. Then come to 73 number question is, Kana is propagated by option A, corm, option B, rhizome, option C, sucker, option D, seed. Next come to the 74 number question is, Echinacea resembles to which English flower arrangement? Option A, Morimono, option B, Giovanna, option C, Moribana, option D, Najire. Okay. Next, 75 number question is, bottom heating is very useful in propagation of option A, Araucaria, option B, Coleus, option C, Rose, option D, Bougainvillea. Then 76 number question is, which of the following is grown for flowers? Option A, Araucaria, option B, Coleus, option C, Dilonyx regia, option D, Polyalthea longifolia. Okay. Next, 77 number question is, which type of chrysanthemum look globular? Option A, incurve, option B, anemone, option C, pompon, option D, decorative. Then 78 number question is, sensation is a variety of option A, mango, option B, apple, option C, peach, option D, pear. Then 79 number question is, guava wilt is caused by option A, virus, option B, bacteria, option C, fungus, option D, mycoplasma. Then 80 number question is, loquat belong to family option A, rosaceae, option B, oxalidaceae, option C, tiliaceae, option D, Ramnasi. Then come to 81 number question is, Amrapali is a cross between option A, Nilam cross Dasari, option B, Dasari cross with Nilam, option C, Ratna cross with Alfonso, option D, Alfonso cross with Ratna. Then 82 number question is, fruit with maximum content of iron is option A, mango, option B, date, option C, apple, option D, karunda. Then 83 number question is, gel meter is used to determine option A, pectin content, option B, TSS content, option C, acid content, option D, sugar content. Then come to 84 number question is, rainy season onion variety is option A, Ratnar, option B, Pusa red, option C, Agri found dark red, option D, Kalyanpur red. Then come to the 85 number question is, Which one is the causal organism of damping up of seedlings? Option A, Sarcospora personata. Option B, Pythium apnidermatum. Option C, Personospora parasitica. Option D, Poxinia graminis TTC. Then come to 86 number question is, in long cycle rust fungus, how many stages are produced? Option A, 2. Option B, 3. Option C, 4. Option C, 4. Option D, 5. Next come to 87 number question is, whiptail of cauliflower is caused due to deficiency of? Option A, copper. Option B, zinc. Option C, molybdenum. Option D, boron. Next come to the 88 number question is, which one of the following disease was responsible for the Bengal famine of 1943? Your options are here. Option A, brown spot of paddy. Option B, blast of paddy. Option C, Khaira disease of paddy. Option D, bacterial blight of paddy. Then come to 89 number question is, white blister rust is caused by the species of? Option A, Phytophthora. Option B, Alternaria. Option C, Erysipe. Option D, Albugo. Next, 90 number question is, which one is the genus of smut fungus? Option A, Euromyces. Then option B, Ustilago. Option C, Ulocladium. Option D, Uncinula. Then come to 91 number question is, Orbanke broom rape is A, option A, semi stem parasite. Option B, total stem parasite. Then option C, semi root parasite. Option D, total root parasite. Next, 92 number question is, mycoplasma does not have one of the following characters. Option A, rigid cell wall. Option B, unicellular organism. Option C, ultramicroscopic. Then option D, prokaryote. Then come to 93 number question is, Thiram belongs to the group of? Option A, copper fungicide. Option B, sulfur fungicide. Option C, mercurial. Option D, quinone. Then come to 94 number question is, who is considered as father of plant pathology in India? Option A, B.B. Mundkar. Option B, K.C. Mehta. Option C, G.F. Dastur. Option D, E.J. Butler. Okay. Next question, come to the 95 number question is, which one is cyst nematode? Option A, Melodogyne. Option B, Heterodera. Option C, Anguina. Option D, Ditylenchus. Then 96 number question is, which one is the purine? Option A, adenine. Option B, cytosine. Option C, uracil. Option D, thiamine. Then come to 97 number question is, study of the plant processes is called? Option A, biotechnology. Option B, plant physiology. Option C, plant molecular biology. Option D, ecology. Next, 98 number question is, which element is important for stomatal functioning? Option A, calcium. Option B, sodium. Option C, potassium. Option D, phosphorus. Next, come to 99 number question is, which of the following enzyme play a key role in the photosynthetic carbon assimilation of rice plant? Your options are here. Option A, RUBP carboxylase oxygenase. Then option B, PP carboxylase. Option C, malic anhydrase. Option D, superoxide dismutase. Then come to 100 number question is, hydrophytes are? Option A, desert plant. Option B, water plant. Option C, tropical plants. Option D, terrestrial plant. Then come to 101 number question is, leg hemoglobin pigment is present in? Option A, leaf tissues. Option B, human blood. Option C, bone marrow. Option D, root nodules in legumes. Then come to 102 number question is, carbon dioxide concentration in the atmosphere is? Option A, rising. Option B, constant. option C decreasing, option D intermittently changing. Next, come to the A 103 number question is, which one of them is not a greenhouse gas? Option A, carbon dioxide. Option B, methane. Option C, oxygen. Option D, nitrous oxide. Next, 104 number question is, which of the following processes have major role in determining the productivity of crop plants? Your options are here, option A, nitrogen metabolism. Then option B, photosynthesis. Option C, respiration. Option D, oxidative metabolism. Then 105 number question is, Krang's anatomy is present in the leaves of option A, rice. Option B, brassica. Option C, soybean. Option D, maize. Then 106 number question is, which of the following hormone is associated with the reduction in plant growth? Option A, gibberellic acid. Option B, IAA. Option C, cycosyl. Option D, abscisic acid. Then 107 number question is, which of the following element play a role in biological nitrogen fixation? Option A, copper. Option B, zinc. Option C, boron. Option D, molybdenum. Then 108 number question is, technology in which plants are grown without soil is known as? Option A, sand culture. Option B, media culture. Option C, hydroponics. Option D, biotechnology. Next, 109 number question is, which are the most easily weatherable minerals? Your options are here, option A, biotites. Option B, olivines. Option C, amphiboles. Option D, pyroxenes. Okay, next, 110 number question is, which is the mostly widely prevalent clay mineral in Indo-Gangetic alluvial soil? Your options are here, option A, kaolinite. Option B, montmorillonite. Option C, illite. Option D, vermiculite. Okay. Next, come to the 111 number question is, for detailed soil survey at village level, the scale of base map should be? Option A, 1:10,000. Option B, 1:50,000. Option C, 1:1,00,000. Option D, 1:25,000. Next, 112 number question is, the volumetric moisture content of soil can be computed by multiplying the gravimetric moisture content with option A, partial density. Option B, bulk density. Option C, porosity. Option D, void ratio. Next, 130 number question is, phosphate fixation capacity is highest in option A, alluvial soil. Option B, desert soil. Option C, medium black soil. Option D, red soil. Next, 140 number question is, among the following, the solubility of fertilizer in water is highest in option A, urea. Option B, ammonium sulfate. Option C, MOP. Option D, DAP. Next, come to the 115 number question is, on an average, the nitrogen content of well-decomposed FIM in India is of the order of option A, 0.3%. Option B, 0.5%. Option C, 0.7%. Option D, 0.9%. Okay. Next, come to the 160 number question is, the sodium adsorption ratio SAR of water considered suitable for irrigation is option A, greater than 18. Option B, 10:18. Option C, less than 10. Option D, less than 7. Then 117 number question is, which is the latest acceptable area of degraded land in India? Option A, 180 million hectare. Option B, 160 million hectare. Option C, 140 million hectare. Option D, 120 million hectare. Then 118 number question is, among the four, which is an essential micronutrient required for plant growth? ऑप्शन ए कैल्शियम, ऑप्शन बी कोबाल्ट, ऑप्शन सी सल्फर, ऑप्शन डी मॉलिब्डेनम। देन कम टू 190 नंबर क्वेश्चन इज द मेजर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट इज कंसिडर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एज एन इंडिकेटर ऑफ सॉयल क्वालिटी क्वालिटी इज ऑप्शन ए बैक्टीरिया, ऑप्शन बी फंजाई, ऑप्शन सी एक्टिनोमाइसिटिस, ऑप्शन डी एल्जी। नेक्स्ट कम टू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, इन कंजर्वेशन एग्रीकल्चर द परसेंटेज ऑफ क्रॉप रेसिड्यूज दैट शुड रिमेन इन द सॉयल एट हार्वेस्ट ऑफ ए क्रॉप इज ऑप्शन ए 10%, ऑप्शन बी 20%, ऑप्शन सी 30%, ऑप्शन डी 40%।
सो दिस मच ओनली इन दिस टुडेज सेशन। टू गेट द आंसर of today's 2015 BHU PG entrance question paper, see our next video, that is BHU PG entrance 2016, which will be uploaded as soon as possible. So be in touch and make notification button on to get our next video as soon as possible. Okay, so thank you for listening. Have a good day.